Hi, and welcome to class. I am so happy you are here. I'm playing a happy song. Chair Fitness, Coach Dina McDee, and we are a force of happiness today. Let's go. Side to side. And yes, my pants are silver. Just felt in a shiny mood. Push it front. Push. Little to the side. Back to center. And side. Just cause we're cool. Oh yeah. Arms are gonna circle around the front. Here we go. A beautiful spring day. Reverse that circle. Heels come front and go. Heel, push back. Heel, push back. Push it up. And side. Front again. Let's tap our legs. Double time right here. And knees. Three, two, and side. I don't know. You have to hear this song and smile. My kids are like, Mom, are you playing that song again? I love it. And big breath. Exhale. Keep those legs moving. Big breath. Exhale down, shoulder roll. Right and left, left and right. Here we go. We're swimming backwards. So this is the silly mood I'm in. Just bear with me. Little Mermaid. Swimming back. It's not all this way. Just a few funny songs. Forward. Big swim. We have to learn to giggle throughout the day. So I like to put on Disney songs while I clean my house. Just makes me laugh. Heels come front. Ready. Tug it in right here. You got it. Beautiful job. Alternate.
We
Makes me want to go have fish tonight. Doubles right here. You look great. We got the spirit. You got to hear it under the sea. Play the flute, the cop, play the hop, the place, play the bass, the sound, the jump, the bass, play the brass. Back to singles. Reach and pull. And reach, pull. The chop, acting on the blackfish. She sings this belt and this front. They know where it's at. They know that blowfish blow. Let's swim one more time. Let's go. Let's shake it. Ready? Tap those toes. Add a little extra. And reach. That was fun. Thanks. Alternate bicep curls. Add those shoulders if you want. 3, 2, and just right. Single arm reach. Doing a little kickboxing for this song. Change sides. You look good. Now side. Oh yeah. Add the march if you want. Otherwise, stay right here. Change sides. Oh yeah. This is my not so smart side. I work on it. The rhythm is a little bit awkward. Now front and side. Here we go. Oh, we look good. I feel like a cheerleader. I was never a cheerleader. I ran track and played soccer. But I always thought it'd be fun to be a cheerleader. I guess I'm your cheerleader. Yay, let's go, huh? Change sides. You are my cheerleader. You cheer me on, and I am so grateful. I actually had a friend ask me yesterday, what are you doing? You are in such good shape. And I said, well, I teach chair fitness Monday through Friday. She goes, it must be a great workout. You are in good shape. And yes, this workout is going to be a key factor for keeping us in great shape. Speed bag. Here we go. Now, if you want to go faster, your call. I think I'm going to go in between fast and slow. Take it to the side. Other side. I am sure if I really tried a boxing speed bag, I would hit myself in the face. But I can pretend all I want. Reverse it back to center. And side. Change sides. Now back to center. 1, 2, kick. 1, 2, kick. Let's just kick. That's easier. my beat is off today. But I can do this. Sit strong. I was slouching. Sorry. And march. And hold. March. And hold. Add a reach. Oh yeah. Now same thing, but to the side. And release. Sway it side to side. There may be trouble. I am all over the board today on my music. But while there's moonlight and music and love and romance, let's face the music and dance. Add a circle. Before the fiddlers have fled. Before they ask us to pay the bill. And while we still have a chance. I think this is Nat King Cole. Let's face the music and release. Shoulders tap, tap. We'll be without the moon, humming a different tune. And you can just use your arms if you don't want to use those legs at the same time. To shed. So while there's moonlight and music and love and romance. Now, same thing. Take it side. Let's face the music and dance. And dig her arms in and out. Let's face the music and bring it down low. And center. Three, two, one. Heels. Little push in with your arm. Heels. And front and down. Keep those heels at a double time if you want. We'll be without the moon, humming a different tune, and then both arms. There may be teardrops to shed. So while there's moonlight and music and release and tap. Single foot. Let's face the music and dance. Change side and go. Let's face the music. Little tiny tap. Big breath, bring it up. Exhale down. Smiling at me. One leg circles and in. Nothing but blue skies do I see. In and out, strong and steady. Blue bird singing the song. I think this is Doris Day. I always wanted to sing like Doris Day. Change sides. Never saw the sun shining bright. Never saw things going so right. Noticing the days hurry by. At your own pace, you want to go a little slower, that's fine. Just keep that circle going. Nothing but blue skies from now on. Let's kick out together and out together. Sit strong. So it's a little bit of a pause at the top as you lift. Back to circle, out, in. The extent of your circle is personal. You can have a more circle and a little circle or big. It's up to you. Change size. We don't want to be uneven, so let's finish this. March it out. Last song, and we'll lift weights. push it down. Here we go. V step. You are so good at this step. I wish I could put together a halftime show with you guys. That would be so cool. I'll work on that, okay? In our area, they have a senior halftime show, and you have to be at least 60 to be part of it. And they're called the Golden Oldies at the Miami Heat basketball game. There's about probably 15 to 20 seniors that do dancing just like this. And they're the halftime show. I guess I have to wait a couple of years. I'm almost 60, but I have to wait. And change sides. The cool part is the number on their jersey is their age. And let me tell you, they can dance like you guys too. I mean, it's beautiful. Tap your toes, shake it back. Just a little lean, work in that core area, and lean it forward. And back. Oh yeah. So these are actually chair seated sit-ups. Yeah, we're working our abs as we lean forward. And as you go back, you feel that strength right there. I am sure you are a force of happiness too. I see your smiles. Thank you. And arms circle out and down and out. Now we're working our oblique muscles. Your waist out and down. And balance. As you lean, you can lift that leg just a little bit. Change sides, up, down. And release. Shoulders up, down. Now opposite, lift. So it's a little pause and a little crunch forward. Lean and crunch. Or don't lean forward, just a lift. But you can make it a seated ab crunch. Now doubles, same side with two. And back to singles, but let's use the elbow over and over. Now you don't have to touch your knee. It could just be a reach. But some of you, I know, are able to do this. So you have to know mindfully how you feel today. A lot of different fitness levels here today. Three, two, last one. And alternate heels, big breath. Exhale down. Let's grab our water and grab your weights. beautiful job. No weights, no problem. Just bring your good attitude. Sitting strong, turn your palms out. So it's on the outside. Bicep curls. Sit strong. Big breath, exhale. Now relax your grip. This morning I was teaching a class before this, and this one sweet lady, I'm telling you, she must open all the pickle jars. Her grip was so tight, you could see her knuckles were so white from just squeezing so hard. Relax your hands. Sit strong. And release, bring it back to center. Now your arm's gonna reach up and bring it right back down. Up, forward, stop right there at your shoulder height. So it's a little pause at the top. Hold and release. Hold. I love it. You guys are beautiful. Almost there. Continue. Here we go. One more each side. And release. Now, turning your palms to each other. You're going to pull back, reach forward. Pull back. Both hands at the same time. Reach and knees. So hips and knees. As you come forward with your hands, lean back just a little. As your elbows go back, you lean forward. A little bit of a lean, a little bit of a lean. Tell them you love me right from the start. And when they disagree, squeeze those shoulder blades together in the back. Everyone's wrong but me. Big breath, exhale. Last one, and release. Turning to the side, we're gonna do triceps. So drive that elbow up and take it down. Breathe, keep your head up. Extraordinary is even more than anyone that you adore. And love is all that I can give. Two more. Love is more than just a game. Change sides. Two. I like turning there, it's fun. Ready, go when you're ready. Please don't break it. Love was made for me and so you just reach down to the ground. Your arm doesn't swing back and forth. It just touches your hip and you reach down. Almost done. And release back to center. Let's do leg curls under your chair. So you're gonna pull it under and heel. Squeeze, heel. So as you come under, your foot floats above the ground. If you're more comfortable, you can tap your toe and then your heel. Otherwise, you reach and squeeze underneath your chair. Last one. Change sides. Squeeze. Release. Squeeze. Big breath, exhale. Almost there. Last one. Alternate heels. Really come up high on that toe so you have a full range of motion on your calf muscle. Up and down. Last one, and release. So one hand is down, one hand is on your thigh. You're gonna rise and extend. Rise. Excellent, we're so cool. Change sides, other hand's on your knee, the other hand drops down. Here we go. Extend. Now, always, if there's a stabbing motion, don't do the full range of motion. Even just back off and grab your own water break. You want to be mindful of your body. One of my favorite sayings is, more is not always better, it's just more. So know how your body feels today. Last set. And release. Let's put our weights down, grab another drink, and go right into our cool down. Here we go. Legs are apart. One palm is on top. One palm is facing down. Just lean into that knee very, very gently. And change sides. Your palm is up, your palm is down. And lean. You've got it. Just rotate those palms. Now this time, if you want to lean onto that elbow and look up as you reach up, keep that chest lifted, don't round it. Lift it up and look over that shoulder. Change sides. And release. Just a core circle, small. Feel that spine loosen up. And reverse. Turning to one side, extend that leg, hands on your knee. Big breath. Exhale, lean into that hamstring. Your chest lifted. If you want to, grab your toe. Never compromise your form. Keep your form strong and true. And release, let's change sides. Lean in. Big breath. Exhale. Grab your toe if you want, no pressure.
That's what you are. Unforgettable.
And release. Holding one leg up. Circle that ankle. Sit strong.
Like a song.
Reverse.
Love that clings.
This is one of my husband and mine favorites.
How far you does things to me.
and release, change side.
Has someone
sit tall, pull those shoulders away from your ears.
Unforgettable.
And reverse that circle.
In every way.
Bring it right back down. Arms,
and
big breath. Exhale, look over one
That's
shoulder.
How you stay.
Inhale up. Look
That's
over the other
why,
shoulder.
Darling, it's incredible.
And up.
That someone
Exhale.
Unforgettable.
Up.
Thinks that I am.
Exhale.
Unforgettable too.
And scoop under. Reach forward. Draw it back. Reach forward and back. Lift that chest. Your tailbone slightly rises. Keep your head above your heart. And release. Push it down. Just small circles on the edge. Look over one shoulder. The other shoulder. And big breath up. And exhale forward. Bring it out. And have a beautiful day. You are unforgettable. I love you guys so much. Today, be the force of happiness wherever you go. Take that smile where you go. And you're going to be so happy too. Bye. See you next time. Thank you so much. You are unforgettable. That's how.